Give her chance. Give her space. You see, I'm what?
Oh, you are right.
Look here. Look at me. Look at me. Can you give that? Give her chance. Give her space. You see, look at me. Look at me. You see, I'm what? Come here. Come here. Come here. Run. Run. Run down here. Run down. Run down. Run down here. Run down. Run down. Look at him. Kneel down on your knees. On your knees. On your knees. Jesus. Look at what came out of this man's body. Can you zoom it? Can you put it on the screen, please? Zoom it and put it on the screen. Let them see what came out of his body. This is a poisonous substance. Please zoom it. This is a poisonous substance. I'm not seeing it on the screen. Zoom it very well. Did you see it? Okay, cameraman, come to his front. Come to the front like this and see it well. Zoom it. Go out from the light so the light can pick it. Okay, did you see it? Can you watch your screen and see what came out of the body of this man? Watch your screen and see. It is only Jesus that can do this. Did you see? Physically, they are all coming out. Pastors, look at it physically. How are you, sir? Please, Portugal, how are you? How are you? What happened to you? You see what?
I don't know.
You don't know what happened to you? Who vomited this thing?
It's me.
I can't hear you.
It's me.
Speak louder.
It's me.
You vomited this thing?
Yes.
Are you the one that forced yourself to vomit this thing?
No.
You just saw yourself vomiting?
I didn't know. I was standing. And
where were you standing?
Inside the crowd. I opened my eye. So I don't know what came upon me like a spirit. So I started. So when I notice it, I know that I'm a country part of God. So the power of God came upon me. I started rolling.
Are you not surprised vomiting this kind of thing here?
I'm surprised.
Before you came to this hall, were you feeling like vomiting?
No.
You are not. Are you sick?
I'm not sick.
You're not sick.
I'm healthy.
You're healthy.
Yes.
Okay, who are you so that people can know you?
I'm at church in Edu.
You are at church in Edu?
Yes.
Okay. And you're coming from a musical audition?
No, filmmaking.
Filmmaking?
Yeah.
Okay. So, where do you live?
I live at Fimi, number 7.
Number 7, where?
Fimi.